everybody walks along, of course the conqueror's first sign that they're going to go over there, a corporation that comes out of China. And they talk about all the time they appreciated and the strongly supported the Belt and Road Initiative. The president of Mongolia, there's the key president, and they have thanked all to the Belt and Road forum sessions. And the BRI and the Mongolia Silk Road Initiative have been smoothly aligned. And the results of their cooperation have continued to emerge. Infrastructure connectivity such as railways, roads, and water ports has been continuously promoted, and the construction of the new railway ports agreed by two sides must accelerate. It's one of the six economic corridors under the framework of the Belt and Road Initiative. With China, Mongolia, Russia, economic corridor has made positive progress and played a very important role in increasing connectivity and cooperation among the three countries. Under the framework of the Belt and Road Initiative, Mongolia's natural resources and energy endowments have been fully integrated with the Chinese market technology. And also talents, and the positive progress has been made in cooperation of energy, finance, economy, and other fields. And to achieve the mutual benefit and the win results. Recently, in the article in China Daily, the president Hu Ruxiu praised that the Belt and Road Initiative and the China Mongolia cooperation is under the framework. In the context of the Northeast Asia, particularly among the Mongolia, China, and Russia, the existing multilateral power and interconnection are quite limited. Seizing this opportunity, I wish to underscore the significance of the regional mechanisms such as the Greater Tumen Initiative and Northeast and the Asian Supergrid Initiative. It's very crucial to emphasize the importance of advancing these initiatives are building the greater political trust within the framework of multilateral energy cooperation. Coordinating these efforts with the Belt and Road energy policies is equally vital, aiming for a win-win scenario for all parties involved.